I graduated 3 years ago, and now I go to the University of Michigan in Ann Arbor, Michigan, where I'm a junior. I'm majoring in biopsychology, cognition, and neuroscience, and minoring in gender and health. I'm in a sorority, I hold a couple campus jobs, and I work with new students there as well. So I love Michigan, and I definitely think Summit, you know, had a hand in getting me there.
Summit really prepared me for college by pretty much encouraging me to take part in more advanced activities, such as like AP classes. They offered a lot of advanced courses, and if they did not offer, which I really liked was that they gave me the opportunity to go dual enroll in a college. So like Henry Ford was my preference, and I was able to complete my requirements for and saved a lot of money for college.
The final goal is always the same, to prepare our students for college, to motivate and inspire them to set goals, work hard, and find the joy in a life devoted to learning. It's a process that leads directly to college.
At Summit Academy North High School, we have the motto, high school now, college next, no excuses. From the moment a student walks through our door as a freshman, they know that college isn't a dream. Through being with us, it becomes a reality.
Like, I got a lot of attention from paras, from teachers, from the administrators growing up. So they've really, really helped me succeed in life.
My daughter is graduating this year, and she's already signed a letter of intent with Indiana Tech to play soccer, as well as a nice academic scholarship as well.
Everyone gets an equal opportunity to become a better student in some year, some stage of their life, or of their student high school years. And there's always opportunity for you to succeed in each path that you take.
For our high school teachers, that means more than taking attendance or preparing for exams. It's about creating a love for books, numbers, science, sports, technology, and improving oneself.
Everyone is passionate about what they do. Everyone gives it their 100% to make sure that we are energetic, because we know that if we are, then our students are going to be more engaged.